Okay, you first. Would you describe your experience?
I actually feel like it was instantly calming.
Calming?
That was the sensation that I got initially, so.
Okay. How about you?
I feel like I kind of had a sense of fear when it was on me, like as you were about to like hit it.
Mm-hmm.
And I had like a sense of imbalance, but I sort of had to develop a sense of trust, and that my sense of balance, though it didn't feel the same as it normally does, right, like default, felt energetically like I was, it's hard to explain, it's sort of like being in water, but yeah. It felt like I was balancing more this way than normal.
Can you swim?
Yes.
Okay.
Not
well is a qualifier with that, okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you prone to anxiety or being anxious in new situations?
Yes.
Okay, because I noticed everything that you were saying before you said it. Your whole body was trembling and responding almost in spasm at first. Did that dissipate after a while?
Sort of. Well, I mean, you said, you know, you noticed that physically I sort of exude the presence of anxiety, and mm-hmm. that is sort of a normal mm-hmm. mode for me, so.
So what I was getting at with those questions is the bowls also reveal problems and what you need, and, you know, so I watch, I listen to what the spirit is saying about what someone is doing, and I was, you know, dead on. We would do a lot more of that with you, and I would probably have you sit down and do it so that you feel more comfortable until you learn to trust the whole procedure. But thank you for sharing that with me.
Thank you.
Okay. And how about you?
Actually, I could almost still feel it on my head. It makes me feel like, even still, like there's weight on mm-hmm. my head right now. Like
you still feel it?
Yeah. It almost feels like there's something up there.
You still feel the sensation of vibration or
a
just the weight? Just a little bit?
A little bit. And it, mm-hmm. as you did it, it went kind of down the back of my skull really gently.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, it almost feels like it's almost still resonating.
Okay.
On top, like there's something still there.
Do you do any upper body work or vibrational therapy at all?
I haven't. I'm into that. I'm just studying it.
Okay.
Had Reiki, learning Reiki.
Okay. A lot of times with people who do work, like at different times for no reason at all, I'll just start vibrating, even without any bowls or tuning forks. And if you've done a lot of work, you're already receptive, and your body will just start doing what it needs to do for that moment. That's why I asked you are you doing anything else when you told me that. Okay, well thank you guys. We're great sports.
Give it a hand. Thank you very much.